It's a really old city, split between the dead and the living. So I thought to myself, sitting on a graveyard shelf.
Today is day two at Madison Square Garden in New York City. We're playing the theater at MSG, and it's a pretty huge thrill. New York shows are tricky because it's just, it feels magnified. It's the energy of the city. I think it's like the filter that exists here. Everything is amplified, and you want to feel like you're worthy of someone carving out that time and space for you. Really, the point of going on tour and having shows like this is to have an experience. The good, the bad, and the ugly. Like, people just want what's real. All we can do is try. I need that reminder of, like, get that shit out of your way. Just go relax and enjoy and connect and smile and see what happens. Without an attachment to, like, the outcome. I'm gonna get really, like, meditative on your ass.